So we are out in the garage here playing with a 22 Hayabusa with no Suzuki ECU, but we do have a MaxxECU Sport in there.